Hi, Chris Wallace from Second Swing. We're at the 2018 PGA Merchandise Show in Orlando. We're with TaylorMade today, talking with Brian Basil. Brian, good to see you.
Great to see you as well.
A lot of buzz, so yeah. Let's get right to it. Yeah. Twist Face, everybody's talking about it.
Yep.
We're gonna talk about M3 driver. Let's start with Twist Face. Tell us all about it.
Yeah, so Twist Face really was born from our research. You know, we studied golfers' swings over and over and over again, thousands of swings, really seeing what the club was doing in the impact, how the ball was coming off, and then where it was going. And we discovered that the traditional bulge and roll was flawed. And so the Twist Face literally twists the face and creates the curvature to counteract the gear effect that happens in how golfers present the club to hit straighter and longer shots.
You see a lot of strike patterns missing low heel, high toe.
Low heel, high toe, exactly. And what happens is when people hit it low heel, their face is coming in more open. And so because of that, the ball's spinning too much and it's ending up on average to the right. And so we've twisted that part back, lowered the loft, closed it up a touch so that it goes straighter on those miss hits. Vice versa on the high toe, what happens is people come in a little bit more closed, de-loft it, spins low, goes left on average, and then what we've done is opened it up, added a little loft. Now the ball's gonna stay in the air a little longer and straighter.
And what you've seen in your testing are some dramatic improvements in terms of dispersion.
Absolutely. I mean, from a traditional bulge and roll, high toe to low heel, you get about 14 yards of difference. Now with the Twist Face, you get about a 3 yard difference.
Yeah.
So golfers are gonna hit it left and right, but we want the average of those shots, no matter where they hit it, to be on that center line, and that's what we've developed here.
Yeah, and I think it's great validation for the technology with the adoption you've seen from your tour players. They're just loving this right
now. No doubt,
out of the gate.
Yeah. I mean, what happened with DJ in Hawaii, and even that one drive, that 422 yards to a couple inches, ridiculous. And then Rom, you know, just hit it on a string in the desert. Rory's playing great. Tiger's teeing it up today. I mean, there's no better validation than these guys.
Yeah, now it's also worth pointing out, though, that Twist Face isn't all that's new with M3. There's some other innovation as well to improve performance.
No doubt. And when you look at the sole of this, you'll see this slot design here called the Hammerhead slot. And that's been designed to drop some unwanted spin, but also add speed. And it allowed us to make the face more flexible and thinner. And so our sweet spot's gotten bigger on these drivers. So these guys are picking up speed too, believe it or not, out on tour, and they're loving that. And then of course, to fit this product, personalize it for you, you have the loft sleeve, you have the new Y-Track. 22 grams of weight to be able to move around, to get whatever you want. And even with Tiger, who never liked adjustability before, we worked with him on the M3. In fact, the 440 is a smaller head. Moved the weights around like crazy and got it into a position that he loved.
Yeah, and as was the case with M1, M3, it's gonna have all that customization for that player that really wants to dial in their launch condition, spin, and shot shape.
Yeah, we've made it very simple. You see low, you see fade, draw, high. If you split these weights in the back, you get increased inertia and forgiveness. Basically the stability of last year's M2 and this year's M3. And then in Tiger's case, we moved all the weights forward, drop the spin, add a little bit more speed there, and fell in love with it.
Yeah, and as you mentioned, also a 440 model.
Yep.
Kind of who's gonna be the candidate to maybe play the 440 head as opposed to the 460?
Well, there's some players that just like a smaller head. They just like that smaller shape. And then there's other players that want to kind of shape shots a little bit more. Now, it's not gonna be quite as forgiving as the 460, but if you really like to shape your shots a little bit more, the 440 is gonna be good for you.
Brian, we appreciate it. Thanks.
You got it. Yep.